If that were the case, the minimum wage today would be about $22 an hour. Just what happened to the other $14.75?